the message would be that there is good people and bad people, and that's all. Good Hungarians and good bad Hungarians, good Germans, bad Germans, good Americans, bad Germans, bad Americans, good Canadians, bad Canadians, good Jews and bad Jews. You can't take a nation and blame them.
I devoted my life to everything what is Holocaust, because we are dying out, and I feel that as long as we are able to talk and tell the story, that is what it's going to be. Don't hate, be tolerant to each other, because after all, we all come from the same God.